Well, came out this afternoon. I had a really good wind and I was in for an amazing sunset. Luckily, I got a shot on a pretty good boar. So, you know, it's always good to have a little bit of meat in the freezer for the quarantine. So, pretty excited about that. Shots early, so I definitely have a little bit of time to hydrate, go get some gear in the truck and come back and get on that blood trail. So stay tuned and thank you for watching. Thank you.